Aeropostale, which was once a vibrant epicenter of the American mall scene, is now seeking Chapter 11 bankruptcy protection. So that means two of its stores here in Western New York will be closing. They're located at the McKinley Mall and at the Boulevard Mall. Going out of business sales will begin this weekend at more than 100 stores nationwide.